Hello again. Today, we have prepared a video how to configure the 4G router, although we will also take a look at other functions of the router. The box is of a considerable size, although we will review everything that it includes. Instructions for configuration in English and Spanish. Cable Ethernet, but it will not be necessary to make the configuration as you will see later. 12-volt power adapter with small size plug. And, as the most important part, the 4G router with 4 antennas. The two central antennas are to receive 4G signal and are removable. The two antennas on the sides will emit a Wi-Fi signal and are fixed to router. In these connectors, you can install a 4G antenna with the connector SMA female. Look at the back of the router with the connections. Power connector. Reset button to restore factory settings. The two SMA connections for external 4G antennas. Three LAN output connectors. One WAN input connector. Turn the router over and you will see a sticker with information that will help you configure. SSID, or name of the Wi-Fi network that the router will broadcast. Default access password of the Wi-Fi network emitted by the router. IP of the gateway to enter the configuration. User and password to access the router configuration. At the top of the router, you have some LEDs that will inform you about the operation of the router. Four LEDs that will inform you if any device is connected by cable. This LED will light when accessing the internet. Access led through the 3G network. LED of access when from network with 4G. The Wi-Fi LED will light when a wireless network is created by router. As we have mentioned, you can use an external 4G antenna to improve 4G coverage in the router. The connector used must be compatible, as you can see. You only have to connect it in these two connections. The 4G signal will now be received from the outdoor antenna that we have connected. Once you turn it, the LEDs will light up and it will start working. Although before turning on the router, we must insert the SIM card inside the router. Take a SIM card with 4G in normal size and, very importantly, does not have an entry pin. Insert the SIM card in this position with the chip facing down. Use a small wire or punch to fully insert the card until you hear a click sound. Now we can turn on the router so that it starts up and recognizes the SIM card. Access the network's configuration on your mobile phone and look for a Wi-Fi network with a name on the sticker that we have seen under the router. Open your web browser and enter the IP address 192.168.1.1. 1881. Use admin word for user and password. Now, you can enter the router configuration to see all the options. On the left, select Network and APN. The APN configuration will appear in the center, and although this example is for our operator, but you can modify it for the operator of your SIM card. Check this box to be able to modify the APN data manually. Write the name of the APN, telephone number for internet access, username and password provided by your internet operator to configure the APN. Click on Apply Changes. Please wait while the setup is done. Perfect! In this way, we will have the router configured and with internet access. You can access the internet with the Wi-Fi or cable network if you connect the RJ45 ports for several devices and through the router's SIM card. We hope you liked the video to see how to configure the 4G router, and do not hesitate to leave us your questions and comments about this product.